Hello, hello.
Ain't that that DMO DJ guy?
Oi, mate.
Yo, so I've had a few days off because my face, as you can see, is still a bit swollen, but it's getting a bit better. The sun's out and I ain't missing it for shit. So back on the quad. Need to get the quad in order for summer. As you can see, we've got two brand new front tires as the tread is getting quite low on the original ones at the moment. So I'm gonna take it to the tire shop to get the tires changed. And after that, I'm gonna go to the DJ store. So as you all might not know, I am officially touring, supporting gigs on his tour. I'm gonna put the artwork here or in the next clip. And I need to get a few styluses for my turntables. So I'm going to go and get that. And then obviously enjoy the weather as well. So follow me and let's go. I haven't got the second camera in me because I can't be arsed with all of that stuff. Like, I'm just about good enough to ride the bike. So I don't want to be changing, doing all of this, that, the other. I don't want to get this vlog up straight away. So what I'm going to do is just use this and it's going to be facing my point of view. And we're going to go from there. We'll see what we get up to. Peace. See that? Haggling schools for days, bruv. Man tried to tell me £40 to put two tyres on, you know. £40, you know. I had to tell him what time it is, you know. One of them ones. But yeah, look at the weather, man. Sick. Absolutely sick. Sun's out. T-shirt on. Shorts on. I feel like I'm international right now. But yeah, let's get these new tyres on. As these are getting too bold. I don't know if you can see the, yeah man, bold. Gotta keep this shit legal, yeah? All right, listen. All right, you lot are on the vlog. Let me do some shout outs. Who wants some shout outs? Let me shout some of you out. Man said he's listening to my mix right now. Big up Bad Al 22, Big up Ibby 312. Big shouts going out to Tanny Montana. Tanny Montana, you know. I shout out to CPS13MX. Yo, your username is long, boy. Anyway, man's on this thing. Anyway, you lot, I'll come to do a quick shout out whilst I'm vlogging. Say hello to the vlog. We're gonna drop it later on tonight. Yo, did you bump into the I did bump into the police today, actually. Didn't say nothing, they just asked me about my quad. Said that they liked it, so can't complain. Yes, MGT, what are you saying, bruh? Oi, you see this MGT 183 here? That's the guy who built my bike from scratch up, custom made. My man went to Yamaha, got all of the parts and built this. That's how much of a G is. Everything fresh. Yo, MG, look, new tires, boy. We're good to go, yeah? Anyway, I'm gonna put these tires on. I'm gonna catch you in a bit. Fucking hell. What the fuck?
Bum.
It's a bum.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
It's a pressure, this one.
Oh, the pressure.
You put the pressure.
Go down and out.
That was sick. Action replay. Sick. Yeah, I like that. Do it again.
1 hour, put it.
Yeah.
Best of time, busy, no good.
Fucking hell. Yeah, that was sick. That was sick. Never seen that being done before, and I've been to plenty of tyre shops. So anyway, the tyres are on, and then going to the DJ shop. The DJ shop. Good to go? Yeah. Fresh tread. See it there? Sick.
Sell it?
No. Just the kind of shit that was. Let's go.
Yeah?
You'll be glad to know that I've got a new phone. It's actually restoring now as you speak back at home. But for now, I'm rolling with the shed. Second mission of the day. My keys. So, let's do this. Yo, boss.
Yo,
sorry, little play around whilst you hear what they got, what they got. Shit, you know when you go on a different device that you've never used before? Jeez! Okay, let's have a go with this. Never actually used this controller. I don't use these controllers before. But the concept's all the same, so. Hey! Nah, it's alright. These controllers feel weird to use. I'm too used to using the. They do. I suppose you can speed up the latency. Have you got any Shure or N44s? Yeah.
Styluses. Do you need two of them or one?
I need four of them, four. Just to be safe.
Do you need anything else for that?
That's it. Cool. Yeah. Okay, back to this. I'm gonna figure this out. I'm too tempted. So delayed. Rusty, but I never used one of these before. I'm not used to this at all. If you know about these classics. Hey, big tune. Okay, one last mix and I'm going. Don't get too carried away. Oh, shit, in the mischief. Let's do this. I don't know that drop, but anyway. Anyway, fun's over. How much is that? 110, yeah?
Yeah, you pay cash or card?
Card. You got contactless?
Not for 110 quid, no.
I think it works, you know, let me try it.
It's 30 quid, quite a good maximum.
Is it? You sure? I've heard it works on Apple Pay more.
But Apple Pay is different.
Yeah, different. Ah, oh, yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, Apple Pay is different.
It's the first time I've ever done this before. Has it worked?
Yeah.
Sick.
Yeah, Apple Pay is different because contactless on a card is 30 quid.
But is it?
Because Apple Pay is different because you're actually logging in.
Into my fingerprint, isn't it? That's sick. I don't need to roll my wallet anywhere now. I just need battery on my phone.
Exactly.
So I just need a charger.
Screw then, in you.
And I'm sorted.
You can't charge it on that, can you?
Yeah, I've got a charger in there actually. Yeah, I have it. So I'm sorted.
David, don't rain.
Yeah, that's the only one. So these are the Shure N447s. Yeah, so today has been a productive day and an expensive day. I was only meant to just get my Shure N447s. Keep getting confused. But because I'm going on tour with gigs, I need my 1210s and Pioneer S9 all in a flight case, which is what I've ordered now. So they're going to come on Saturday, so that'll be good because I can get to use them for the HR Rowing Supercar Sunday event, which is at Berkeley Square. So if you've seen the video that I did last Sunday, that event's happening again, but in full effect in central London at Berkeley Square. And that's a HR Rowing event, the people that I get the cars off. So there'll be mad crazy supercars there, Ventadors, Bugattis, the lot, you name it. And there are some unreleased cars that are going to be attending there. So if you're into the cars and you want to come and hear me play, it's going to be a sick day. It's meant to be 20 degrees. Make sure you come to there. So now I've ordered that. I should be getting that on Saturday. I've got my styluses. I'm going to go back home, have a quick pair on the deck. Sorry, mate. And yeah, let's get going. These wheels, I think they might be pumped up a bit too much because when I was going, it was wobbling. So any quad bike mechanics here watching, what do you think that could be? Could be the balancing. I'm going to go back there and get them to check it. Could just need wearing in. We'll have a look. But let's go. Point of view for the day. I'm just going to keep recording. So just follow me. Let's go. Sit down, yeah, speak, man. You're on it. Yeah. No way, yeah man, all good.
Nice day, man.
Sick day for this. Yo, I'm gonna shoot, I need to head back. But yeah man, nice to meet you.
You too, man.
Thanks for watching the videos as well. Cool, man.
Beautiful, huh?
Thanks.
Petra, take a picture. Petra, take a picture.
Oh, you can't see the bike.
Chris, you know you dentists get gassed. Look at this bit. They get gassed, you know.
Oh, how the hell do we get off now?
Love it, I love it, I love it.
You got my message then?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going down.
It's going down, yeah?
And then do you want Dan to have a quick look while he's here?
Yeah, if we can, yeah? Yeah, if we can, yeah.
We'll do
it for you,
it'll be lovely.
Cheers. Let me just turn it off. Is it
off? We had my bloody thing on!
No, it's, the engine's not running, but it was... Yeah, so I'm at the dentist. Quick checkup. My dentist is sick, to be fair, look at him. I'm getting on with this. Okay, so right now I'm still on a mission. The reason why I'm on a mission is because, well, I got my dentist, went to the dentist. My dentist is absolutely sick. I can just literally whip there, check out. If there's anything needs doing, like they're on point. They've got Eclodent, I think. Eclodent in Mill Hill. And my tyres are still wobbling. But I just spoke to Quad Bikes Iris, where I got the tyres from. And they said because when they're packaged, they're quite deformed, so now that I put them on there, they're still deformed. So they said pump them up to 20 psi and then ride them around at 20 psi, and then after that put them back down to 10. So I'm gonna go back to the tire place, get them to do that, and then we'll go from there. Let's go. Are we here, bruv? The music's just like... Let's put it here. Well done, yeah? You know when you just get your car washed and you want to go 2 miles an hour because you don't want to wet up the rest of the body? Yeah, that's what's going on right now. Pretty fit of health. I don't think they will. Have you got a pump I can use? Yeah. Yeah, cool. Yeah. See, how much is this? Sure.
Yeah, that's fine.
Cool. Cool, man. Yeah, so the tyres are back to normal. Now it's time to go upstairs and chill. It's been a nice day. Nice ride. Good to get outside instead of suffering with this big cheek. Like I'm a hamster. Do you know what? It's getting a bit better to be fair. But still gotta have some surgery done on it. So, let's see what's popping when I get upstairs to the crib. Hopefully, I can catch the sunset as well. So you can see what I get to see every single evening in the summer. And you can understand why I get so gassed about it every single time. So, let's go. Six sunny day. So, basically, this is the view from the crypts. So you can see Wembley over there, sunset over there, but like summertime the sun kind of shifts to over there. So that's how I can tell when summer's here, the sun is going to be there. I'm going to get some bad boy sunsets over the hills and far away from telling everything. What's going on, bro? What are you saying? I'm a new neighbour. What are you saying? Huh? I'm gonna come down. Yo guys, so I got a bit carried away whilst I was watching the sunset and I started editing this video, and this video is way longer than I actually expected it to be. So I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. I'm also gonna put in the gigs tour dates after this video and my confirmed DJ sets after this video. There are quite a lot more, but I can't announce them yet, so just bear with me for now. But the dates that I can announce are up there. And a lot of people were complaining saying my last video is too short, but because my face was absolutely fucked, like it's getting a bit better now, as you can see. It was like a balloon before. I couldn't even talk when I was at Yanni's uni. I was literally just carrying the camera around. That's why the video is like 2 minutes long. But bear with me, I'm back on this shit, my face is getting better, and I've got plenty more sick footage to come, especially this weekend. It's my birthday bash this weekend, so if you're from London or around London, or if you're from UK, you know what, come down to Maidstone Gallery, everybody is invited. I'm also going to put this flyer on afterwards, after this, so you can see that. That's going on Saturday, and then on Sunday, we've got the HRO and VIP services event, and that I'm going to put the flyer in as well. So I'm going to put a load of flyers after this so you can check all the events out, because a lot of people come to me and they complain and they say, where do I get to go to these events? How do I know about them? Well, I'm plugging you now, so no excuse to comment and say, I wish I was there, I wish I could have been invited, etc. You all invited. So that's why I'm going to leave it right now. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up.